What's going on, guys? Right back to Bombs. So, guys, today might know something different. What is it? We finally have the house finished and got out. Guys, off camera, I want to show you guys something. Here's the armory room, by the way. It's going to be like closed off and stuff, but I'm not about this much. This took me like an hour to do off camera. I made a little river way across here. Look at this. I had to like do something from up there to make it easier. Look at it. You have all the water sources. Tropical fishies. Is that a sentence? Yeah, we have our own little tropical fish and everything. Got our own stuff. Oh, guys. I don't know what the... Oh my gosh! Oh my god. Enchanted bow. Stupid skeleton. Oh my gosh. What's this? Ow. Stupid one was. The bow's probably an unbreaking one, unlikely. Stupid wandering traitor. Whatever your name is. Kind of this unbreaking power too. Okay, I'll just turn into a river, but yeah, we don't have a river. Okay, so now we have a sliver of goodness, two leaves. Oh, there we go. We have some leaves and some golden leggings. Well, eventually, though. Yeah. Well, there we are. Particularly enchanted. But we did get some good stuff out of those. We apparently lost our shovel, our golden shovel. Oh no, my suit is falling apart with me recording. I lost my golden shovel because I had to dig out so much grass and dirt. I don't know why, but I didn't get like a lot of seeds. I didn't really get any seeds actually. Oh my god. This stupid. Guys, we're also going to create a farm. And like a little garden kind of. The good thing is, I want to have like a barn. But. I don't know where I want to put it, like right here. But, I need a lot of wood. So, I'm probably just going to do all that stuff off camera. I'm doing a lot of building off camera. But today, it's going to be a mining episode. We are going to find or get some diamonds. Minerals. And 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, that's right, we're also creating a iron sword. And I need wood. And I forgot to do flooring. Oh, I have some sticks. And sword. And iron. I really want to make a crossbow and get that enchanted and stuff. This is one of the best places where we found a lot of stuff. This is where we found a lot of good stuff. Okay, we need to go to diamond level, which is 12 to 11. Why 12, 11? Zoom is so stressful to get back up. I hate being back up because it takes so long. Yeah, because the mod thing I talked about last episode, it's actually pretty good. We're not gonna look for any chests today, because it's the same exact day I'm recording it. I'm just recording a different, kind of the same video, but different, I guess you could say. Guys, I just found some lava also, and then I just threw all the grass and stuff in there, because we're never going to need it. And if we do, we always have a ton more. Like, it's Minecraft. We always have a ton. I like the entire walls of this thing that have dirt, stone, trees, and that's mostly it. I want some ores. Like, ores. Really hope we run into a dungeon. Oh my god, our inventory is almost full. I really want to find some more of them. Who keeps texting on Discord? People keep texting on Discord. It's getting so many notifications just on Discord. Okay, we're almost at Y level 12. My pickaxe is already almost broken. I think we should probably go up soon. And deal with our inventory also. And lighten up at all. Lighten this place up a little bit. Okay, let's wait until we're at Y level 12. Okay. Here's Y level 12. Okay, so we're at Y level 12. All there mostly is this kind of stuff. Granite, I think it's called.
That's diorite.
Granite, yeah, there's so much granite. Oh my god, I keep hitting that. Okay, I'm putting it up there now. Redstone. There's a little bit of redstone. We actually needed some redstone. Because I really wanted to make a dispenser so then we could just put food in there and like make a little lever and then just attach it to the dispenser and stuff. I just realized I needed to throw some of this. No! Okay, so that I'll throw out. An egg I'll throw out. Oh, sapling I'll throw out. We actually do need a really good coal. It's like we're gonna have all this, like, furnace, different kind of furnaces and stuff. We should probably get to work on that soon. Let's get to work on that this episode. This is like our fourth episode, I think. Yeah, fourth. I'm not gonna remember that. Wow, these episodes are long. And I'm out. Okay, time to head back up and make a blast furnace. I think that's what it's called. Yeah, it's called a blast furnace because the other one's called a smoker. But we're also going to have to use a regular furnace for it. So we're going to have to probably like, use some iron or maybe use our stone axe. Pickaxe, I mean. goes back up. Okay, our original Y level is like really high. Okay, so our original Y level is 72. My gosh, what is that? Like, we have to keep the inventory on, so it doesn't really matter. Animals have food. That's why I wasn't going that fast on the real food for any creepers. There's a skelly. Maybe the circle wasn't good. Okay, that was a mess. Oh no! Creeper! No! You hit me. Okay, I couldn't find Zombie. He said full leather on. Okay, let's put this in blocks. Okay, ton of blocks. So we have a lot. Okay, put the redstone in there. It's a gold. Okay, I'll put the food right there. Okay, some more food right here. And the pearl. I'm keeping that in this one, but just in the corner because I don't want to get messed up or ruined. Because ender pearls are actually pretty bad. Okay. Some of this stuff I can throw in junk chest. Okay, throw that one. Keep that one right there. Strength throw out. Okay. And then I'll make. Oh, wait! We don't have any wood. So I can make another chest. Okay, so I'll throw some stuff in the smoker. Okay, I'll get that. Go over here. Bam, bam. Where's the coal? Okay, there we go. Get some coal right there. Okay. So. Okay, so 7 in this one. 7 in this one. Okay, so, okay, and then in this one, potatoes, okay, and I'll put some tropical fish in that one, and okay, and then I'll take some wheat. Where's my wheat? Okay, wheat is right there, my inventory, okay, and make that, some bread. Okay, 20 bread. Then let's head up to the bed. I got one from his mind, so I'm just gonna sleep.
That was so fast. I just basically speed run the entire thing.
I'm a frog. I love how, like, I have this brain where I don't, like, have to grab onto the other part of my microphone. I just grab onto a different part. I like how I have it arranged. We should do a studio tour after this video. Oh yeah, I think I can. Okay, let's work on the... No, let's work on the kitchen. Okay. But first, I need to make a pickaxe. And I also need to make a normal axe. Okay, let's go grab some wood. What was it again to make a blast furnace? I know I got a loader line. It's a blast. Okay, so for a blast furnace. Oh, we didn't even wood at all? That was for smoker. Okay, we need some smooth stone. Do we have it? I swear we had lots of smooth stone. Do we actually not have any smooth stone? Wow. Okay, let's get some. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. We're actually going to need a lot, so. Okay. Yeah, we actually might need a little bit. Okay, I'm just going to put in 20. Call it even. Leave or take it. I'm putting in 20. I'm going to have to smelt this, and then the stone's going to have to go in there to make smooth stone, and then I'll be able to make smooth stone slabs and other materials. Okay, so, what can we do today? Okay, let's see how much it takes to make a dispenser. Blocks. Can't really find it. Where's the Spencer? I can't find the Spencer. I'm sorry, I was just really looking for the Spencer. Welcome to episode 5, I think. I forgot. That's actually extremely easy. Oh yeah. Okay, so I need some. Okay, so. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's a spider. I forgot that there is a spider outside of here. Why is there a zombie? I completely forgot. Oh my gosh! Why are there so many mobs? Oh, there you are! Oh no! Creeper! You almost killed half my fish. Yes, I got a leather cap. I know that might not be good, but I have a full body of armor. Do I need any string? No string. I can make enchant and change up. We just need some string. Okay, so we need to unenchant and enchant. Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. Take a little bit. Oh! You take all the stone, make it into smooth stone. Okay, minerals. One piece of redstone. Okay, and a few pieces of gravel. Think that would be enough? Okay, there is a sensor. I don't want to use that though. Yay! It can work. It'll work. If it doesn't work, I'll make it. Okay, so that's turning the smooth stone. And I'm going to put this stone into here. Make it more smooth stone. There. labs?
Oh, I can only make 6. Dang it.
Oh, dang it.
Yes, that's a perfect amount.
Okay, dispenser.
Okay, I'll take this part out right here. Okay, and then I'll put the dispenser right here. Okay, and then I'll grab some stone. Do I have any more stone left? Yes, I will.
Blast furnace.
Okay, now we just need a furnace and a lot of iron. That's all we need to have for that part.
We need to make 2 iron doors, one for the armor and one for the iron.
Yeah.
My iron. There it is. It's all iron.
Okay. So put it right there, blast furnace.
Ow.
Okay, so we need to make 2 iron doors. I think that we can just make 1. Yeah, if we make 1, it'll give us 3. Then we would also need to make a lever. Okay, I already gave you 2, so we just need to put in 1. We need some more wood. We actually have wood. What if I think they don't have wood? Okay, so probably, I guess I have to have that one.
Some of the trees, it's just like two to three logs, and then there's no more wood. Or like, I was like right there.
We just need 6, to be honest.
Okay, got that.
Bam.
Bam.
That's actually a speed run.
Okay, so, oh, here's a tree.
So let's set to our bed now.
Up here. We need a torch.
Okay, and then like 2 out here.
Actually, I need a few more torches.
I know where we're supposed to go.
We have a lot of horses around here.
Okay, so respawn point set.
Oh my gosh, I'm easy. Alright, no bets. Okay, I don't know why I was there this time. Okay, so let's see. All the snoops and how many words make snoops? I'm gonna do some torches. I just made a game with some torches. We're just gonna unload all sticks. Just gonna have a ton of sticks. We have a stack of sticks now. Okay, so I'm going to go here. Okay, done now. Dang it! How do people do this? Okay, I'm just going to have it be like that for now. Oh yeah, I remember now! I need to use this to make some flavors. Is that not how you make it? Oh, we get all here. I need another one. So I think that's it. One, two. How long is this fit for something wrong for? 30 minutes! Okay, so let's just stick, cobble, move it around. There we go. A super secure. Okay, so that would be the armory. So, I feel like the armory is like where we would keep the minerals, maybe? Oh, brewing stand needs to go in here. Ah, I almost thought that would fall into lava or something. I don't know why. Brewing stand goes right there. Okay, and then in here, do we have anything cooking? Okay. Oh my gosh, there's a ton of potatoes. Do you not cook fish? Is it glitch? No. Yeah, glitch it. Oh, I don't think that you can cook tropical fish. You can eat them, can't you? Can't you eat them? How come you can't cook them? I don't get Minecraft physics sometimes. Okay, so I put those in there. I need a note. Okay, here it is. Okay, so. Hey, I got